Ladies, gentlemen, geeks of all ages, you are now entering BJ Shay's Geek Nation. Welcome.
So I've got this laser musket thing in my inventory, and I still haven't figured out how to use it properly. I want to see if there's a manual or something on it. I'm going to open that up first thing and then see what we can... Alright, I'm playing with this. See what I can do. If I can get my laser gun working, then I think maybe I'll be in pretty good shape, you know what I mean? We'll see.
Hi, Grandma. And I'll put that gun away.
Oh, lay that pistol
Look,
down, baby.
Sturgis may be
lay
big, but he ain't much good in a fight.
Just
I need you to do
mama.
This.
Lay the thing down before it goes off and hurts somebody. Oh, she kicked up my windshield and she hit me over the head.
Preston Garvey. Yeah, this is the guy I got the laser gun from, and I can't make it work. All right, let's see if there's a manual on it. Data inventory. Weapons. Is this thing right? There we go. Short laser musket. Okay. So, I want to inspect it. I've got 15 cells for it, but I can't make it fire. I don't know how to shoot this thing. It's not as simple as just pulling the trigger. I've tried that. See? Nothing. I can zoom, or I can, you know, do that. Squatting doesn't do me any good. Oh! You have to reload it. That's handy. Alright. So anyway, whatever. Okay. Open door. What's through here? Nothing. The thing is, I already cleared everybody out. There's nobody left to shoot at, so... I'll turn the light off. Okay. I'm gonna go and see what's next. They said there's a power suit on the roof. Okay. I don't know if I can actually use the power suit yet, but I'm gonna go get it. Spaceballs, the flamethrower! I'm going to turn the volume down a little bit here. I hear myself think. The music's great and all, but man. The flamer is specially... Oh, okay, never mind. Look at that thing up close. I don't care. Alright. Here's the power suit. Okay. Dogmeat found something. What'd you find, Dogmeat? What'd you find? A corner. Thanks, man. Duct tape, paintbrush, sure. No. Chair, no. Okay. So, transfer. I wonder if I need to put the power cell in it first. Yep. Okay. Bam.
Like this. Feeling tired. Need to pick me up.
Hey now.
Visit Chemicare.
Oh man, the power armor is so much cooler now. I mean, it's old and busted and everything, but... Okay, sweet. Got it. Let's go do this, dog meat. Oh, this is something.
Probably didn't work.
We got somebody up here.
Oh. Huh. See ya. Adios. Can I bats this guy? Oh, he's way too far away. Alright, oh, but I can jump. Ha ha! Oh, it's on now, punks. Punks, sucker punks? I think you're a good guy. I can't tell. Shoot you anyway. Yep. Boy. Wildly inaccurate, as I suppose you should expect a minigun to be. Smack you with my minigun. And my dog eats you! Ha ha! Oh, crap! Ain't no time to be messing with these guys yet. Deathclaw. Ain't no kidding he's overpowered, man. My dog is in trouble. It's because he's trying to fight a death claw. Of course my dog is in trouble. He's stupid. Oh, come on. Death claw is going to eat me in the power armor. Oh, why am I getting my ass whipped? Because it's a death claw, that's why. Way too early to be fighting death claws. Come on. Yeah, smack you. Jerk off, my leg is gone. Ah, oh, crap. A hole. Why is there a hole here? Oh, hell. I'm never going to get back up there and fight the death claw. Oh, sure I am. Ha ha. Jump. All right, where'd he go? Where'd he go? All right, jeez Louise. By the way, you'll be fighting one of the most dangerous animals in the game the first friggin' fight you do. Oh, man. I'm claiming whatever you got. What do you got? Meat, hand, mine. That's what you get. Dude, I just killed a death claw. You gonna come at me? Yeah. How you like me now? I'll take whatever you got, too. Thank you. Jerk. I wonder how you repair this thing. Hey! Hey! Dude, death claw. Mine now. Thank you. Jeez. Friggin' guys. Stupid. Yeah, uh-huh. How you doing? Boom. How you like that? Ooh, I shot something and he exploded. Huh. All right. Mine now. Thank you. So, wow. God damn. Deathclaws. Jeez. If I'd have known I'd be fighting Deathclaws first thing, man, I wouldn't have come. I would not have come. Hey, dog meat, you're okay. Good. All right. Good to know. Thank you. And where am I going? I'm going back to the bank. All right, here we go. I will say this. Power armor, not the fastest. Not the fastest item, mode of transportation, but you can sprint in it, which is cool, I suppose. I'm gonna figure out how to fix it now. Little thing on the side, looks like I got a leg and an arm gone.
Black, like my soul. Like a steer's tuchus on a moonlit night. Thank you, Sam. Alright. Dude, you gonna talk to me now that I'm in this thing? Hello. Hi. I'm in power armor.
That was a pretty amazing display.
I know.
I'm just glad you're on our side.
Me too. Is everyone... you know what? I'm feeling like I'm a nice person, so... Well.
Yeah.
Everybody okay?
For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen.
I like your gun.
When we first met, you said you were glad to help.
Yep.
Well, you did.
I said that.
And we owe you our lives.
Mm-hmm.
So here.
That's reasonable.
It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Okay. Lots of caps. I'll take it. What now?
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us?
That's my neighborhood.
I could really use your help.
I totally live there. Yes.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Oh, old hippies.
But there's more to your destiny, isn't there?
You don't know. You don't know me.
Seen it.
You've seen nothing.
And I know
seen your earrings.
Pain.
You don't know my pain. You're crazy.
My destiny? What do you mean?
There's not an option to say you're crazy.
Out of time, out of hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy.
What?
He's alive.
You don't know my son. Where is he?
Where is my son?
Like I said.
Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid.
I wish that too.
I do, but it's not like I can see your son. I can just...
What are you talking to me about it for? You brought it up.
Force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need sight to tell you where you should start looking.
Super helpful.
The great green jewel of the Carmel.
Yeah, Diamond City, whatever
Diamond
it is.
City.
Yeah.
The biggest settlement around.
You're useless. No, I'm not gonna say that. She's trying to help.
Look, kid, I'm tired now.
Yeah, I'll say.
Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
Whoa.
Your sight will paint a clearer picture.
I'm your dealer now. Super. All right, Garvey. What do I got? I got you as a thing. All right, what else? Map. Whoa. Choose a slot for your... Oh, yeah, okay. We'll assign that as a favorite. Heck yeah, we will. Oh, that's not... No, what? No. Don't be... Oh, you're daft. Okay, right button. Assign favorite. That's fine. Okay, yeah, good. Fine. Whatever. Anyway, I'm trying to get to... No! I haven't quite figured out the Pip-Boy yet, gang. That's Concord. That's join him in Sanctuary. Oh, Sanctuary. You mean my home. My town. My neighborhood. Great. Thanks, man. You're helpful. But what is this? Concord. Museum of Freedom. Okay. No. Join Preston Garvey. Why is your marker in two places? I don't know, because you're a weirdo. Oh, okay, yeah, let's fight in power armor with a baton. Let's not do that. Let's just switch to a pistol. That'll be fine.
Wild does my heart go on beating? Why?
Yeah, you're right behind me, all right. Okay. You're right in front of me. How do I... Okay. I guess I'm going to find out later how to fix my pursuit of power armor here. Taking all this stuff. Thank you. Taking all this stuff. So far, I haven't run out of... I'm strong enough to carry everything I picked up so far, which is a lot of dumb crap, apparently, but we'll see. Let's go, guys. Make this happen. Ooh. If only. Yeah, I guess then it'd be Grand Theft Auto if I could just jump on a bike and ride it around. I'm gonna march along in this power armor. Trot, trot, trot. There's no vats in the power armor. That's kind of surprising. Maybe I just didn't do it right, which is an extreme possibility at this point. Where's that bridge? I don't remember where the bridge is. Oh. Wait, why is that all lit up? Ooh, let's go check that out. Yeah, that looks fun. I'm excited about whatever this is. Ramen! Oh, okay. A gate. Because my power armor couldn't possibly just walk over a fence. Dudes! Connie! Well, of course it's low. What do you expect?
That's close enough, stranger.
Whoa.
We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Okay, let's, look. I'm okay.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you.
Look.
Farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day.
Farming ain't easy. Pimping ain't easy, but, you know, that's another story.
Spent watching your back.
You don't know. What do you grow? I'm guessing not corn.
Mostly potatoes so far. But we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Melons and potatoes. You're going to have yourself a hell of a meal here pretty quick.
How long has this farm been here?
Generations, I'd say. My father, and his father at least. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I guess.
What do you need to start up a farm?
Well... My father would have told you it's the three L's. Land, labor, and love. You gotta have land
That's
to
sweet.
Work, you gotta put in a full day's labor. And you gotta love what you do. Anyone who doesn't ain't gonna last long.
Oh, thank you, that's very trite.
If you do start up a farm...
Without being actually very useful.
Why do all the hard work when you just take what you want at gunpoint?
Oh, boy.
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. Best armed bastards in the country.
I've been frozen for 200 years. Before you were even thought up.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to
them. How'd she do?
Buried out back of the house.
Oh, not good.
Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought.
Loopy.
That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Look, I just hired a bunch of Minutemen, so guess what? I'm on it. Hey, I'm talking to you.
He's over at Sanctuary. Done. Trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
Like I said.
I don't say. That's close by.
Yeah.
If he'd only been there earlier.
Oh, okay, yeah. Blah, blah, Mary. Get over it.
Those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket, too. It's been in Connie's family for generations.
Oh, boy.
If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Yes, your super cool trinket. I will go get that.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Because what else am I going to do?
Pretty sure I do. One of them.
I'm not looking for my lost son or anything.
My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
USAF. The United States Air Force Station. I'm going to go bust on some raiders in a United States Air Force Station for your daughter's locket. Blake, you're a pain in my ass. Oh my god. Okay, fine. Fine. Whatever, fine. You know, I'll do it. Because like I said, what else am I going to do? First, I'm going to get back to Sanctuary. Maybe. Sanctuary, aka my house. I wonder if Codsworth knows that that's Sanctuary. There is no Sanctuary if you listen to Logan. Ooh, I feel like I shouldn't be walking like this in this area. Ooh, what's that? Dang it. I feel like Sanctuary is getting farther away, but I'm finding more cool, interesting stuff to check out. Yeah, no rads in power suit, baby. Oh, maybe some rads in power suit. We'll find out. Nope, doing okay. Oh, something. Got bugs. I still. I haven't figured out what bats is. There it is. Ha ha! Torso shot. Torso shot. Bam! Wow, that didn't work at all. That's a new bug. That's a gigantic mosquito thing. A blood bug. Hey, whoa, hey, whoa! You're not new. You're not special. God. Okay, okay, so. Alright, the swamp is full of bugs. Got it. Holy crap. I just want to see what's in here, guys. Look, it's a stim pack and some purified water. Purified water sitting on top of a couple of drums of toxic waste. Logic? Meh. Whatever. Alright, back towards Sanctuary. Sanctuary, we're going to Sanctuary, guys. Sanctuary, everybody, hey, Armageddon, Sanctuary. Alright. Dog meat, we got this. You just watch out for them bugs. What's that red? Oh, that's the number on my core. I wonder if I've got... You gotta take care of your core, fellas. Look. Miscellaneous. No. Junk. It's certainly not a weapon. I don't know if I have another power core then. Look at that. I might be coreless at this point. Alright, well, fine. Let's get back to, quote, Sanctuary, and then take this power suit off, and ooh, I'm picking these plants. I haven't gotten to a place where the plants are useful yet, but I'm definitely going to be picking some plants. If there's anything I learned... Alright, dog meat, stay with me. This is my favorite tune in the mix, by the way. Anything goes. Cole Porter, look it up, kids. Hey, Drake, we're here. Preston. Drake is the guy... Look, there's too many of you guys for me to try to remember all your names. That's all I'm saying. I'm going to call you Safari Hat, and I'm going to call you guy with a dead daughter whose locket I have to find. Okay, we're here. It's Sanctuary. Yay. Right? So now what? Can we talk?
I'm glad you decided to come with us.
Yeah, Mama Murphy. The crazy old lady? No, don't listen to her. I think this is great. I lived here.
Yeah, I used to like living here.
Huh?
Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war?
He doesn't know.
Are you saying...
I'm 200 years old.
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. Frozen or something for most of it.
Spoiler alert.
Woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls.
Hey, whoa. Listen, I'm not a ghoul, dude.
Make it out with you?
You know what? I don't know if I know you well enough to talk about that. Eh, why not?
Just my son.
Why not? I'm a nice person.
Somebody
You seem pretty legit.
I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry.
You're sorry. I'm sorry. Everybody's sorry.
Let me know if there's any way I can help.
Mama Murphy, anyway, with her pizza. She's sorry. Ooh, brooding. I'm gonna brood at you now. Brood.
I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask.
Oh, boy.
I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
Uh-huh.
There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there.
Uh-huh.
Somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us.
Uh-huh.
The trouble is, I've got my hands full here.
Yeah, hands full with what?
Help out the settlement?
Yes.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen can use more people like you.
Hey, look at that. Achievement. And level up. What? In your face, Hammerlock. Alright, guys. Well, that's about 20 minutes worth of watching me goof off on this thing. So I'm going to let you go for a minute, and we will catch up next time.